do?
Your father trusts me. And I need you to trust me too. And do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe.
Okay. Okay, Leon.
Get the hell out of here.
Okay.
Get the ladder.
Me? Okay.
It's okay, I've got you. Hey, trust me. Secured Baby Eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. The weather is getting worse. Roost out.
Give me some space.
Hang on.
Coming, get behind me.
Oh God! What is wrong with these people?
Oh.
unbreakable.
I have some new goods that might interest.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
Good luck to you, stranger.
This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see.
Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose.
All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. If you want a fight, we're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Try that on for size. Wielding, what can I do you for? I'll buy almost anything. Come back, anything.
Like I said, it's dangerous. Stay close.
Okay.
Why not treat yourself, mate? Welcome. What can I interest you in? Stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. Pleasant travels.
Hey, can we take a break?
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Got it.
Hunnigan was right about the weather. Come on.
Okay.
I need you to open it from the other side.
Okay.
I owe you one.
Go home.
This way.
No prob. What is this place?
Target neutralized.
I'm definitely going to catch a cold.
Forastero!
I knew I could count on you. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Your valuables won't do you much good in the group. A deal well struck. Good as new. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend.
Wield him. What can I do you?
Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering, what if, am I right? Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. There's some things money can't buy. Next time, buy something, eh?
Over here!
Earlier.
Yeah, about that. Hey, I see you found your missing señorita.
Señorita has a name and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then, who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide, now.
In that case, here, help me.
Ashley, quick, over here. Go.
Okay, it's game time. Hordes of them against them. It's two of us. Oh, and let's not forget. This mob is made up of monsters. You're done warming up? Hope you stretched.
Yeah. Now, if you'd shut up, we'd be good to go.
Lighten up, cowboy.
Give me a hand! Time to shine!
a big one on our hands.
A little busy at the moment.
Hey, our guests would think we're rude. So much for service to this man. But I guess bullets work just as well.
Ashley.
What's happening to me?
Ashley, is this the first time you've coughed on blood like this? You want to start explaining? The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. Okay. You saw those people, right? But you have the same thing inside you. The same thing that made them. Like that. This, what you're experiencing, these symptoms, they're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with a surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you two?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you-
No time for any questions, the clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. I will contact you later.